Miyari, kena usakasakabo, ona y buenos días, hello and good day. It's Elba again, aka Phoenix Taino, playing some more Wakfu.
Okay, so the next few recordings are going to be voiceovers because I intentionally muted my mic because I was on the phone and didn't want the phone conversation to end up in the video recording, or at least my half of the conversation. So what you're going to see is me finishing a quest while I wait for Nietzsche to finish some crafting projects that she wanted to get done. Here I'm at the Temple of Scriptures, and I'm talking to Jen Rihon Sr. to get some more information about Drago turkeys after finally having caught one. After having asked for a book on Drago turkeys, Jenry says, "Drago turkeys, I'm a bit of an expert. I can give you this one, written by a member of the Hogmeiser family specializing in Drago turkeys." After searching through a pile of books, he looks at you with an apologetic expression. "Crumbs, where is it gone? I was sure that..." "Oh." Your response is, "Whoa, whoa, what? Problem?" He goes, Well, I thought I'd stored it here after I came back from Brackmar a few days ago, but I can't find it, nor can I find several other precious books. Now that I think about it, I think one of the bags fell during the return trip between the Brackmarian outpost and the temple. I'll bet the books I've lost were in there." I say, "Oh, that's annoying. I can go and get them for you if you want." He responds, "You would do that? I'd be very grateful. If you can find my books, I'll give you my copy on Drago turkeys. I came through Astrub Forest in order to avoid the city center, which is much too noisy for me. I must have dropped my bag at the edge of the Astrub Plains when my Drago turkey reared up on the way back. I hope it's still there." You respond, or in this case, me, "The Vanta Outpost on Astrub? Very well. I'll go look for your bag right away." And then you get the quest to find the book. Here I'm at Astrub running towards the area that Jenry mentioned, and then I realize I can just pick a Drago turkey there and get there faster, which is why I turned around. Eventually, I realize that the compass is directing me to the boat that will take me to the Temple of Scripture. So I turn around to try and figure out where exactly I need to go to find the book he dropped. It's going to take me a minute, but I do eventually find it. I'm about to fast forward, so trigger warning for motion and photosensitivity. Thank you. Now I'm back at the Temple of Scriptures. Talk to Henry. I mean, Jenry. He says, hey, my bag of books. You found it. Thanks. As promised, here's the book you were searching for. I owe you this much for having found the others. I say, you're welcome. And then I have to go to two other characters in the game to get books from them as well. Because anytime I'm in the Temple of Scripture, it's to go pray at the Almanac's altar. I go to do that. Remember that I already did that today, and then turn my happy behind around to finish the quest. I find easy yeast in Astra. Say, hey, what do you think of Drago turkeys? And his response is, first of all, Drago turkeys don't talk. Not to me, not to anybody. And usually when I'm dealing with a Drago turkey, it's not really in any state to do anything. If you help me out, I can share a few culinary secrets, like how to prepare a Drago turkey stew or how to slice it into a roast. My stockroom has been invaded by rats, and they're eating everything. Here's the key to my stockroom. Get rid of them, and I'll give you my book. And then I respond, okay, I'll go and take care of it now. And do. After giving the book to Easy Yeast, I head to N.D. Hammersmith, who says, I'm N.D. Hammersmith, master of the Astro Forges. Would you like some help crafting a stabbing weapon? I say, Melmac sent me to you because you know all about Drago turkey trappings. Could you teach me a few things about it? He says, of course, I know what I'm doing. I've been supplying the Drago Express Company with harnesses for years, but I'm sorry I'm very busy and won't have the time. However, I do have a very informative book on the topic if you're interested. Craft a few objects with the wood I gave you, and it's yours. There are workshops next door, and I can teach you the basics of each forge crafting technique if you don't know them yet. To make the course handles I'm asking for, you'll have to learn the Weapons Master profession. And then I say, some items to craft, understood. I'll be back as soon as I'm finished. And then I craft the items. So after crafting the items for Andy Hammersmith, I head to Melmac. He says, hey, you, what brings you to these parts? I say, there, I collected 3 books and read them all. I know the anatomy and biology of Drago turkeys and how to train and equip them. He says, who would have thought it? Books have other uses besides kindling? Okay, after the theory, we need to move on to the practice. Now you need a saddle and reins to be able to tame your Drago turkey. Go and find Missy Amulet. She'll be able to tell you more. I say, Missy Amulet, I understand. I'm going right away. Then I start heading towards that particular non-playable character. Missy Amulet says, welcome to Missy Amulet, the fashion accessories bazaar for all your adventuring needs. What can I do for you? I say, hello, I was sent by Melmac. I need your help to craft a Drago turkey saddle and reins. She says the saddle and reins shouldn't be a problem, but I'll need a few things to make a saddle I can really be proud of. I'll need some canoon powder. Just craft some with the herbalist profession. If you don't know the basics yet, I can teach you. I say, perfect. I'll take care of it straight away. Thanks. And I head towards where I can make canoon powder, not realizing that there is an area right there behind her where I can do it. So I'm just gonna fast forward through all that. After giving Misty Amulet all the necessary materials, I go back to Melmac and say, all right, I crafted my own saddle and reins. Am I a real Drago boy now? He says, maybe not a real Drago, but you're doing fine. Here, take this. You've earned it. And I say thanks. After some coordinating conversation, I head to Amuthna to meet with Nietzsche and go through the Surberry Fields or Surberry Fields dungeon. Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Your girl did not survive that round, but it's okay. Nietzsche had actually lowered her level to be closer to mine. That way we would get like more experience and loot and stuff like that. So I end up going back and we do the dungeon again. This time Nietzsche only lowers her level to 100. That way it's not so much of a struggle to get through the dungeon, but we do maximize experience points and how much loot we get and stuff like that. So here we go.
Thank you.